She likes the high of it.
Yeah, if she'd gone on the stride that you saw, I think she would have kind of ballooned it. So.
Should have given her a bit of a tap.
Yeah. Okay, just come once more off that left rein and then I'll change it to an upright.
I feel a lot happier myself.
It's just...
It's very flying around here today.
No, it's a cobweb in my face. Oh. It's a bit unnecessary. Better don't chase her, just rack. Whoa!
Stop going for the fucking high bit! You're a bitch. Huh? She goes for the high bit every time! She's so funny. Right, with correctly spaced jumps.
Ride to the pole.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Good.
Right, shorten your rein up. Don't go any faster, yeah?
Bless her.
Again, yeah?
Yeah, okay. Oh, it's still cantering. All right, calm down.
Let's just come around and do it again.
Thank you.
I think it might be in her brain. Every time we've had a pole in someone's front of something, it hasn't been that big. So maybe she's just thinking, oh, I'm the person who's seen that. And I'm really going to have to jump and I can't miss the ocean. Really encouraging her to get it right. Keeping that left hand for nicely as you come into it.
Oh no, that is really seriously tight.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to jump the blue.
Oh, was I?
No.
Oh.
You're supposed to go round it.
Oh. What?
I was like, well, that's quite ambitious. Okay, that's a bit easier.
That's a lot easier.
I'm not sure Jelly's quite ready for that yet.
No, I thought that was a bit tight. I thought you'd lost your marbles.
Keep the middle, yeah?
Yeah.
you lie, you got your strides there.
Yeah.
So that was a bit better, so the cantering was a bit better. Still a little bit drifty. But it was better than the first time through.
Definitely.
Good.
Maybe she doesn't like green patch on top.
No, I don't think she's even looking at that. Come a little bit more, so you're aiming left a bit more.
Time we're allowed, Gels.
Yeah, you can do it this time.
We weren't allowed last time, but this time we're allowed.
She's anticipating it now. You're getting a right change over the fence. This is quite sweet. Good. Now look left, look left, look left. Oh.
Was she listening to the left?
But it was a better curve.
And she kept her left.
She just did a little bit of a. You might need to, like.
She's trying to kick you with your hand corner.
She did buck at me a bit, I think.
I don't know about
too badly. Was that? No. Either that or she was getting excited.
I felt the back end go.
There's a double.
Yep.
And then. Why don't we jump that the other way? I'll take the ground line away from the cross pole.
Yep.
So come through your double, then go over your planks, cross pole, onto your skinny. Okay.
Yep.
Okay?
Okay. Thank you, please.
Just remember, this is on that right rein, so make sure you keep your inside leg on.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. even use it all right. It's a thing, you think.
Well, should we take them off and do the thing? Has she been jumping all right up till now?
Yeah.
She's now just chipping in.
I think she's
been
right.
I think it's
like
it just happens. Sometimes in these combinations, she just almost lacks a bit of bravery if she jumps in.
Yeah.
Like her brain is like, with a single fence, I'm cool. But then when you put another one in, she'll always shorten it,
yeah,
rather than lengthen it, take it on a bit.
Yeah.
So let's put stand here, then I can see you coming into me.
Okay. be semi nice to her occasionally.
Good. 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 Good.
pup, you got sheep's bollocks on your ear head.
Thank you.
a dick.